Alright, so the new X-Men Apocalypse trailer is here. This is the last one, the final one. So we got a reaction right now. Welcome to Under the Microscope. Alright guys, like I said, the X-Men Apocalypse trailer is here. The last one before the movie comes out late next month. My name is Mike.
Hi, my name is Griselle.
And we're here today to, you know, react to the trailer and I guess review the trailer. So let's jump in it. I'm excited for this trailer. Let's see it.
Things are better. The world is better.
Just because there's not a war doesn't mean there's peace. He's coming. Some call him Apocalypse.
Oh, nice.
He was some kind of god. For thousands of years, he's been amassing mutants to take their powers. He always had four followers.
Like the four horns of the...
Eric, don't join them.
Whatever it is you think you saw in me, I buried it with my family.
Together, we will cleanse the earth.
Everything they've built will fall! And from the ashes of their world, we'll build a better one!
I've never felt power like this before.
They took him. Raven, the world needs the X-Men.
I'm not a hero.
Students look up to you.
If I'm going to teach your kids something, I'm going to teach them how to fight. Follow me.
To her. I'm not afraid of him. Magneto, he's my father.
What?
Remember my mom, Lee?
No, I know.
Oh, they actually revealed it.
Not all of us can control our power.
Okay.
Apocalypse means to destroy this world. It's all of us against a god. And the most powerful beings on earth.
So that's been like such a cool shot. I mean, even in the last trailer, that was such a cool shot.
Oh, I like that.
Forget everything you think you know.
Nice.
Oh,
nice.
God. I didn't expect that at all.
Ooh. All right. For the final trailer of X-Men Apocalypse, damn.
Wow.
This one was a good one.
Yeah, and a lot of hints in there.
Oh, you know what? I thought they were going to completely ignore the fact that Quicksilver is the son of Magneto. I thought they were just gonna completely ignore that, but now they brought it up, so that's pretty cool. That's freaking, this is a cool trailer, man. This is a cool trailer. Wolverine at the end was such a good tease. I mean, this was such a cool trailer. Do you have any
Yeah, I think they're gonna use by the comics a little bit more about Jean Grey. I think she's gonna be an interesting character in this movie. I think she has a bigger role that we're seeing right now.
I kind of agree. I think Jean is gonna have a bigger role than what we're seeing. But man, so many cool shots.
Yeah,
again, that car with Olivia Munn just slicing that car in half. We've seen it in most of the trailers, but that shot is so cool.
Yeah, really liked it.
Yeah, I think we pretty much just got the idea. We know what we're going into with this movie. They pretty much did a great job in detailing what the movie is going to be about. You know,
I'm excited to see Wolverine in there.
Wolverine. I mean, this movie. It looks awesome.
I can't wait anymore.
What else can we add? What else can we add? Those claws at the end were just awesome. A lot of cool shots, a lot of new shots that we haven't seen. I don't think this movie gave too much though, or I don't think this trailer gave too much though. So I think this trailer gave exactly what it needed to give.
Yeah.
I don't think it spoiled anything to me. This movie looks really cool. We don't know what else to say. I think this is our reaction. Yeah, we're just excited. This was a really fun trailer, really good trailer.
Mm-hmm.
So I think that's it for us for this trailer reaction for X-Men Apocalypse. And like I said, thank you for all the thumbs up, for all the views, for everything. We have new ideas coming. We've been working on new ideas, so they're coming to this channel
soon.
Just different stuff that we just working on and stuff like
but,
that.
Yeah, let us know also what you guys think about this trailer. We are really interested to see what you guys
thinking. Leave us comments below. Let's talk about the trailer. Like I said, I've said it before, there's no wrong answer. You either, you know, you like the trailer, you don't like the trailer, you kind of like the trailer, let us know why. I mean, it's your opinion, so it doesn't, you know, it's not a wrong answer, you know. Yeah. So, thank you for joining us for this trailer reaction for X-Men Apocalypse, and we'll see you guys next video. Peace.
Peace.